I'm so excited for today's video simply because I've reacted to this song before and I mentioned the title to Amber and she's like, what? So we absolutely have to do it. But before we get into that, hey, what is up, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. It is your boy Jay.
And your girl Amber.
We're back today with another reaction video suggested by you guys, our amazing RSR family. But we are doing something amazing today to honor an absolute legend. Mama, can't tell them about it.
All right, guys. So we are just spending the whole day celebrating Freddie Mercury. And when you suggested this song and this title, of course I wanted to listen to it because it's one of those titles, but I was like, what? I'm really intrigued to see what this is going to sound like and to see if it's really about what the title is.
But guys, RIP to an absolute legend. We're so happy to get to go back and bring light
to all of this?
His music today. Why would you not bump Freddie Mercury on the anniversary of his passing? So all day today, y'all get some Freddie Mercury and some Queen. Let's go ahead and get into it. Again, if you are new here to the channel, hey, make sure you hit that subscribe button. Come join us as we continue to grow each and every single day. Queen, Fat Bottom Girls, let's get it.
Oh, you're gonna take me home tonight.
I forgot.
Oh, down beside that red firelight. Oh, you're gonna let it all hang out. Fat Bottom Girls, you make the rockin' world go round.
Facts. This is like one of my favorite.
My fat girls left alone with a fat girl, Sally. Is that what he said?
This is one of my favorite Queen songs. Yes, because this one is just, this song is pure comedy. We just did one a while ago. That was more of a serious note, but to bring you to this pure joy and comedy, this song is hilarious.
I wasn't expecting. I just need a moment. I wasn't expecting it. I was like, wait, is he serious? But I'm like, it's actually.
Oh, well, get your ears
because
ready.
Because it sounds so good, but it's still like you listen to it and it's funny, but it sounds so good.
The chorus
good.
To me is maybe one of the best
I don't think
I've heard.
I don't think
I've whenever it gets to that,
yet.
Oh, like right there at the very beginning, we'll get back to it.
Okay.
Hey. I love the heavy drum.
I've been singing with
Fat bottom girls, you make the rockin' world go round.
That's really a chorus.
I told that whole part is the would you take me home tonight?
No,
the whole
chorus.
Like,
I'm trying not to like giggle the whole time. Like I love it. I think it's hilarious. But like I said, the sound is also amazing. I love Freddie's voice. I love the drums. I'm paying special attention to the drums.
Oh, they're
on
so
this track.
Heavy.
Yeah, and a lot of times I'm only paying attention to Freddie. So like I'm really hearing the drums along with it, and I'm definitely digging this song.
Oh, I told you, it's so nice. The
yes.
Won't you take me home tonight?
He
the
made
fat
such
bottom
a,
girls, you
a
make
cool
the
song sound amazing.
Let's get back to it. How about the outfit?
I like the outfit.
Oh,
okay, top pick. That is top pick like, for me that I'm you've done it. Today is this one.
Freddie Mercury.
So that was fun.
Like, one thing that I feel like he has on a lot of other artists is, like, he is just so animated.
He's so
all the time. And that's the thing that I really love about him. Like, the way that he kind of just walks around and he carries himself.
Well, like you feel like when you watch him move, you, like, feel like you can see the music note hit his body and he reacts. Like, I don't know. That's kind of how I would explain it.
Like, free-spirited is not the way. The way the music moves through him, it is visible.
I think that for him, his freedom was on stage because you could see it. You could see, like, every ounce of him was just pouring out and he was expressing himself. I think he was expressing so many emotions and he just lets it out on stage, but absolutely.
Guys, thank you so much for another great suggestion. Y'all know I've already reacted to it early on the channel, but I've seen some comments like, you need to introduce Amber to it. And then when it finally came around for us to do this day, we've had this day marked on our calendar for quite a while. When it finally came out to do it, I was like, I have to introduce her to it. So I'm super glad that you liked it.
I'm glad you introduced me to it because
let it all hang out, Fat Bottom Girls. You make the rocking world go round.
I loved it. And then the chorus, though, I think that is one of those choruses that when you hear, you're just going to belt out with the rest of the crowd. But I love Freddie, and I love that we got to do like a full day of him to kind of just get to see more of what he has, because I feel like we definitely got more in depth of.
I feel like we got a little bit of all.
Yeah,
Freddie
we got.
Today.
I feel like we got a lot of different sides and sounds from Freddie, and I enjoyed it.
Guys, thank you so much. That's me the end of today's video. Again, a perfect day to rock out to some Freddie all day long. R.I.P. to an absolute legend. But as we always send y'all out of here, we love you, we thank you, we appreciate you. And remember, every single day that you wake up, you are blessed. And for you new subscribers, new family members, you have a goal every day as well. Remind them of that goal.
Make somebody smile.
Make somebody smile. We'll see y'all later.